Welcome to Kingdom Hearts 1. Anyone who saw my Kingdom Hearts 2 Let's Play knows I've been wanting to do this for a very long time. And I'm finally able to do it, because I cancelled Skyward Sword for multiple reasons. So, yeah, I'm doing this. I think a lot of people were a bit annoyed that I cancelled it, because I wasn't enjoying the game at all. So I thought to make up for it, I'll start this now instead of after Ratchet & Clank Trilogy's done. So I hope you all enjoy this. I'm a bit upset that people didn't understand that I didn't like it. I think it was a bit unfair, because, like, there are games I love which you probably don't like, and I can accept that, so why can't you accept the fact that I don't really like Skyward Sword, because I think it's quite dull, in comparison to all the other Zeldas, which are much funner. But anyway, moving on from that, Kingdom Hearts, it's glorious. So, Kingdom Hearts, why aren't I starting a new game? Because I'm waiting for the preview cutscene to start. Yeah! Oh, I'm so excited! Words! They can't explain how excited I am. Seriously, from when I started Kingdom Hearts 2, I was just thinking, I want to do Kingdom Hearts 1. Why aren't I doing Kingdom Hearts 1? Why did it skip the cuts? I don't know. R2 was held down. I'm gonna put the controller down next to the keys so I don't touch a thing. So it doesn't accidentally skip the cutscene by being on my lap and accidentally hitting R2. Right, got it, yeah. Yeah. So being random on the first episode, always a good thing. So yeah. I was really excited for this. As Kingdom Hearts was finished, I was just like, I want to start Kingdom Hearts 1 now, but I really want to do Birth by Sleep. And I think Birth by Sleep is something I need to do soon, because I've never played the game, technically. I've done Terror Story and that's it. I don't know anything about Birth by Sleep. And loads of you are going to go, what? But you did Kingdom Hearts 3D? Yeah, I know. I blagged my way through that. So yeah, I understand the plot. I do know most of the plot from Birth by Sleep. But yeah, so, Kingdom Hearts 1, as Kingdom Hearts 2, I will be doing intros for each world, so after the first cutscene starts, intro will be shown, and it will look beautiful, so yeah, so much nostalgia right now. Kingdom Hearts was my first RPG, so it's one of those games which will always hold a place in my heart, and I said in Kingdom Hearts 2 when I first heard Sanctuary, I cried because I waited so long for that game and it was beautiful. I forgot how mesmerizing Simple and Clean is. I've been listening to it a lot in the last month, and that was really what convinced me, I need to do it now. That and all the negative response of me saying I cancel Zelda, yeah, that too. and I get loads of haters in the comments saying, you hate Skyward Sword! Yeah, my commentary was so bad. I'm surprised people didn't pick up on that, because I was literally just saying, I'm going over here now, I'm doing this, yeah, I'm doing that. I could find nothing to say about it. I really couldn't, and I was getting very bored. And there are some games you can play on your own, and there are some games you just can't let's play. Skyrim is one of them. I find it's too big, and there's too much of the same going on. And it's the same with Zelda. I can do it on other Zelda games, it's just not that one, but oh well. Moving on, again, Kingdom Hearts, boom! Yes. Love it. It's so good. Oh my god, I forgot all about this stuff. Actually, I'll tell you another thing that really got me hyped for this. When me and David did the Kingdom Hearts Minecraft map, we were just like, oh my god, I forgot about that, and I forgot about this, and oh, it's beautiful. Oh, emote. I'm sorry. It was beautiful, and I forgot how good it really is and how fun it is. Yes, there's some issues in the sense that, you know, there are camera problems occasionally, and the combat and jumping could be better. But they fixed that in Kingdom Hearts 2, and I don't care at all. Is Jafar gonna pop out? No, it's Jafar's. Now. Yeah, there he is. Yeah, Jafar. Yeah. I remember things. It's beautiful. Ursula. Oh, yeah. Oh, the lion. Bambi the Peter Pan. Is it Peter Pan? Oh, it's Tinkerbell. Okay. Peter Pan, Tinkerbell. Same thing. Same thing. Oh, okay. There is Peter Pan. I knew there was Peter Pan somewhere close by. Oh my god, that thing with the keyhole. That confused the hell out of me as a kid. I was like, what do I do here? I am so confused. Words don't make sense. Nor do clocks. Oh well. Dun, 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 dun. So good. Who else is really excited for this? Who else is super excited? I mean, seriously, super, super excited. I'm super excited. This is a Let's Play I'm very much looking forward to. I don't know how long this video is going to be. I think this video will probably be Dive to the Heart, all of it. And then, next part, hey, it's Destiny Island. Anyway, new game. Expert? I'm not going on to easy mode. I could do harder stuff, but there isn't a harder mode, so there's only two modes in this game. So I guess I'll have to deal with that. By the way, I won't talk. Well, actually, I might talk through the cutscenes. Depends. You tell me. What do you want me to do? Do you want me to talk for the cutscenes? I'll probably talk for the cutscenes for Destiny Island. But apart from that, if you don't want me to talk for the cutscenes, I won't. Some of them I won't talk through because they're too important, but most of them, for the most part, I probably won't. Just because they're subtitles, so, you know.
I've been having these weird thoughts lately.
Having weird, real or not.
Is any of this for real? Or not?
Real question mark? I'm gonna start crying. Memories? Kingdom Hearts 2 and Kingdom Hearts 1. It's almost like a chain of memories flowing into me. Does anyone else see what I did there? Don't get me wrong, I love you, but does that mean I have to meet you forever? When we are older, you'll understand it's enough when I say so. Maybe. Oh, wait, I'm thinking of the second verse. LOL! Hold me. Whatever lies beyond this morning is a little later on. Regardless of warnings, the future doesn't scare me at all. Nothing's like before. So good. So good. This is a remixed version of the true song, which is absolutely glorious. I prefer the original version much more, which you will hear in the credits, which I will sing over. Rest assured. If I don't, I'm probably really depressed or something. Which is unlikely, because I'm playing my fucking Game Hearts and stuff, yeah. How can you be depressed playing this game? Like, I realise the next games I want to do, they're all RPGs. I want to do this, which I'm doing. I want to do Persona 4. I want to do the first Paper Mario because I've only played 5 chapters and that was like 4 years ago and I don't remember a single thing. I want to do Mario 3. It's like every game I want to do, all RPGs. And in fairness, I've done a lot of platforms recently, so I suppose. Anyway, getting into the main bulk of the game. So much to do. So little time. Take your time. Don't be afraid. The door is still shut. Now step forward. Can you do it? Can you move forward? Can you do that? You can! Well done. Ah, I forgot changing camera is R2 and L2. That's gonna be slightly annoying. Power sleeps within you. If you give it four, it will give you strength. You as well. I shall! I think... Circle. I think I can jump. Now, I think, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to take defense. I believe this is what gives you abilities at certain points. Power of the Guardian. Kindness to aid friends. A shield to repel all. Is this power you seek? Yes! Your path is set. Now, what will you give up in exchange? Magic / wisdom or sword / strength? Sword. The power of the warrior. An actual sharp blade within a video game. What is this? I will give up this power. No one needs a sharp blade in this game. No, sir. That would be stupid. I like blunt instruments. Is this for me to choose? Yes, it is. Yeah, I want to talk about how I got this game. It was after my birthday, I think. And I saw two things in the sale. This and Sly Cooper. Sly Raccoon, Sly Cooper, whatever. Sly Raccoon, I heard things about it. I heard it was good. This, heard nothing about it, but I saw fun cover and it had Donald and Goofy. And in the back, I saw different Disney stuff. I was like, I'm intrigued. This is pretty cool. I love Disney. This can only be good. Really, can only be good. Like, played Toy Story 2, love that. Like, Tarzan, Monster Inc. But can only be, not Monster Inc. Tarzan, other stuff, like, can only be great. There's no way it couldn't be. So, I thought about it for about 5 minutes, thinking, what do I want? I mean, what one do I want here? Like, I've heard something, a game which I've heard is good, or a game I've heard nothing about. I ended up picking this. It is easily one of the best decisions I ever made, ever. Because I got a demo of Sly Raccoon, like, a week later in the magazine. And I really didn't enjoy it. Like, it's not a bad game. I like the game. I got a HD collection, and it's not a bad game. It's not a game I'd ever let's play, because I like the game, but it's not one I want to ever let's play. I don't know what it is about it. I like it, but I don't like it. That doesn't make sense. You can change these items by warming up to them. Yay! Increase HP and MP, etc. Yeah, it's weird. I like the game, but I don't, in the same sense. Like, I find it hard to play. Like, I can't play it for long if I want to play it. It's not like Ratchet & Clank where I can play for hours on end, or this, where I can literally do it. If I really had the time and the energy, if I had the time and I wasn't actually commentating, I would play this all one-stop and non-stop. I'd play it all from start to finish. I could do that. Some games I just can't. Anyway, down we go into the abyss of doom. This music is so good. I forgot how good this music is. It's insanely brilliant. In no words, I walk. They see me roll in. So you go up to the door. Just go, this is a field icon. It pops up whenever a special command is there. Examine. In Kingdom Hearts 2, you press triangle. It was handy. I can't open it. What a twist. It looks like it's an invisible door. There's a chest. Open it. Beautiful! Doesn't actually give me anything. Super special beautiful. You can push large crates. You can. Oh, I forgot you can do that with that button. Okay. There you go. Storing crates. potion. It's mine. Can you? Okay, you can use the directional buttons. I was going to say, can you actually use directional buttons for this? Yeah, you can pick up or just destroy the hell out of it. So, yeah. Does this say what I think it's going to say? No, it doesn't actually say anything. Okay, never mind. I thought it was going to say something. If it did, I would have laughed. Because it says it at the end of the game, and it always makes me laugh. And I'm not even going to say what it is, but it makes me laugh. Because it's suspense for later. Ha 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 ha. Ah. No, but really, I'm like the biggest troll right now. It's like, hey, guess what? You see this? You see something that makes me laugh? But it's at the end of the game. Am I going to tell you? No. I'm going to leave it a surprise. First person view. Oh, look at that. First person view. So, talk to these three people. What do you want out of life? To see rare sights, to broaden my horizons, to be strong. I think these speed up your text. I think. I may be mistaken. I don't think it has too much of an emphasis on what happens. It might... Actually, I think the Shield and Sword chooses, as well as choosing your abilities, it also chooses like AP and strength you start off with. I think the way I picked it, you get the most out of things. You get more strength, defense, and AP put together. But I want to see rare sights. See rare sights. Yes, to see rare sights. Be afraid of being different. I don't want to be a different person. I like being me. What's most important to you? Friendship. Because it's magic, you know. You want friendship. That's kind of what I want, yeah. Your adventure begins at midday. Yeah, depending on what you say, it says either dusk, midday, or dawn. And I think that speeds up text. No, it might be difficulty, actually. It might be the difficulty, or... No, I remember what it is now. It's like, at the beginning of the game, you gain more experience than usual. And near the end of the game, you don't, beginning of the game, you don't gain more experience, and the end, you do, or, I think midday is pretty much set, it's set at, you get normal amount around the board for the entire game. I think that's what it is, something like that. I don't know which would actually be better. The midday one's pretty good, but then again, I wouldn't like to have it nearer the end, you get more, because at the beginning of the game it would be really tough. At the beginning of the game, however, it might be really good to do that. I don't know. Well, of course, I've already picked my path. I answered honestly, like I did in the Kingdom Hearts 3D. Yeah, that didn't help me get the secret exit, did it? No, it didn't. So yeah. No, answering the questions the way I wanted to did not help me get the ending I really wanted. But oh well, I was not to know that that was how I was going to get the secret ending. In fairness, that is true. There was no way I was going to know that. I think Kingdom Hearts 3D went very well. And a lot of people have been asking me, like, oh, you should do Better Find Secret, you should do this. And I've wanted to, believe me. I've been wanting to, but I've had too many things going on. But now Skyward Sword's done, I've got this to do, I can do it, you see? That's how it works. This video seems to be mildly long, so far. It's like 18 minutes. It's reasonably long. It's a reasonable length. I do like those stairs. They are nice looking stairs. I would like those stairs in my house. You see those stairs? I want those stairs. Let's save. New save file, because I don't have one. It's good. Now, it's going to take me a while to get used to this, because I've been playing Kingdom Hearts Final Mix, Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix on my PC. And because the Japanese have the X and circle switch around, so X is jump and circle is attack instead of normal circle is attack. Circle is jump and X is attack. It's gonna take me a while to get used to that because I'm so used to it being the other way around. The closer you get to the light, the greater your shadow becomes. So great, in fact, that it will literally kill you soon. Whoa, you're about to die. But don't be afraid. And don't forget forget that today's the day you die. Don't forget that now. Right. Square's attack. Circle is jump. Must remember that. Now, tip number one. You want to attack quickly? Jump. Mid-air attacks always faster. Do the same damage, they're just faster. Depends on what you want. Boom. Get some of the ground enemies when you can, it's always good. Okay, now's when I have to attack these guys. Okay, maybe not. Go! Attack the hand of destiny! I'm surprised none of his attacks are getting me. Oh, there they are. Never mind. I was gonna say, not one attack. Not one! What is this? What a chip! No. What a chip? What a chip? Oh, he's about to use the Mighty Punch of Death! I like the Mighty Punch of Death. Ow. Do you know what I can't wait for? Scan. Now that's a good ability. Scan's a lovely thing. It really is. Like, you wouldn't believe how wonderful Scan is. Can you just please die? It's okay. Would that be acceptable? Strength! Yeah! Damn, that's more powerful by a lot. This guy just doesn't want to die. This is expert mode, so I suppose that makes sense. Sort of. He's gonna die soon, sure. I got strength up, come on. Who wouldn't die to that? Oh, apparently him. This is where I die, isn't it? Why is he not dying? I can't help but notice. He's still not dead. You see this? He's not dead! There we go! There we go, Darkseid! Was that such a big problem? I didn't think so. Yeah, that was simple enough. Ha! Ah! Oh. Ha! This is the day we die. But don't be afraid. It will be painless. I'm kidding! You're gonna suffer. You hold the mightiest weapon of all. Fear. So don't forget. A huge black thing will swallow you up. You are the one. We'll open the door. Never really, a huge black thing. Swallow you up. Don't blame me, I'm quoting Sora.